corrupted. But America is developed and is continuing to develop, but India has stagnated in technology, economically, in every...
America got independence at very early age
that's 300 years.
So you can compare, but you can compare India and China, India with China.
I'd like to complete some points. India, we know that India is an agricultural country. And most of the India's income comes from agricultural crops. But we always see in the newspapers that farmers are most likely to commit suicide. And how do we see that? We see that farmers are illiterate, not getting education, and the people in the higher position exploit their farmers. So in this way, the people in higher position bends the rules given by the government and takes their rules and use the money to for their own interests. So we should first have a person who can repair the rules and find and curb corruption by implementing better rules and.